So, a half troll, huh? Or is it a quarter giant? Never a dull moment.
The Svanung saw the strange sails upon the sea long before the foreigners had landed upon their soil, and immediately called for aid. There are many safe harbors when the Svanung guide your vessel, and the metal-clad invaders did not spy the Ulfung longship when it arrived. From atop the hill fort, the chieftain saw the enemy building strange wooden contraptions below.
From these metal brutes? It's a wonder they can even move in that armor.
Their warriors are no problem for us. But these wooden contraptions that attack our village are strange to us.
I do not fear their wood. But they should fear mine!
Lead us! For the clans of Thule! The walls are breached! Prepare for battle!
Death to my enemies!
way through here. Have to flank them.
Thank you.
Enemies on the old ball. By the Vanir, I swear, you will not stop me. The Vanir? You need better gods than that if you want to stop me! By the Vanir, I swear, you will not stop me!
The Vanir? You need better gods than that if you want to stop me!
For the glory of the Vanir, and the God of God! By the Vanir!
The Vanir!
For the glory of the Vanir! And the God of Gods!
The feud in Asgard between the Aesir and the Vanir had spilled over onto the shores of Midgard once again. The Paladin Crusade sought a buried runestone, but how they knew it was there and what they planned to use it for, I could not tell. But time flowed inexorably towards confrontation between the Imperium Romana and the clans of Thule. Of this I was certain.
Here, one ancient runestone for you. Go fire up the portal, runesmith.
The seeress spoke of two runes.
My daughter foresaw the iron in her visions. Perhaps these new invaders also struck the Yharnam. How very convenient! Fine, I'll go back to those bloody bogs then. Pack me some herring, and I'll be on my way.